In this quick video, I'm gonna be walking through how to enable mode rewrite in cPanel. Follow these easy steps to enable mode rewrite. First of all, log into your cPanel and open File Manager. And now navigate to your website folder. My one is public_html, so I'm gonna opening it. And once you are here, click on settings and check this box for show hidden files. Click on save. And now you have to search for .htaccess file. If you don't have this .htaccess file, then click on this plus file icon and file name give here .htaccess and click on create new file. So that's how create a .htaccess file. Now right click on it and click on edit. And now here search for RewriteEngine. Now to enable the mode rewrite, give the value on for RewriteEngine. Make sure it's on and click on save changes. And that's how we can enable mod rewrite in cPanel. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.